The material is conveyed by TSW0936 step feeder to P6090 of deep cavity jaw crusher for initial crushing. The crushed material is sent to the regulating saddlebag belt conveyor. The material in the adjustment silo is sent to the H-Street-160 single-cylinder hydraulic cone crusher by the belt conveyor for medium crush. The crushed materials are sent to the 4-layer 4-inch-216 vibrating screen bed belt conveyor for screening. The screened finished materials are conveyed to each finished material pile by the belt conveyor. Click this link, contact us to get details and quotations.